Thank you.
These guys are good. They're really good.
I mean, yes. Here are the Ramadani brothers, and I mean, I'm already so excited because you can see already everyone is so excited to see you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
I wish you good luck. Okay, can we just talk about this contraption? Look at this contraption.
Is this your mentoring?
Yes.
On judgment day, I won't fade away. I'll be pushing on till my
God.
That
was no, you're not allowed to. No, you're not with that.
I mean, you are incredible. The best. The best
Thank
of
you.
The best.
Thank you.
Now,
why would you do that? Like, you are unbelievable. There's not enough words. Honestly.
Thank you.
Simon.
For me, I like to feel that we're judging this show based on what we've seen each act do before. And I thought there must be a ceiling. And you've just broken through the ceiling.
Howie.
I still think you can do better.
What?
What?
I'm gonna be honest. I think you
what?
Can do better.
Howie.
You can.
No.
You can do better. You can do better.
Howie!
You can do so much better. With
Oh my God!
With the right.
The Ramadani brothers from Heidi's Dream Team. What do you want to say, Howie?
You'll never have to wear lamé pants again.
Just like it goes.
before they call it here.
I don't want to buy a farm, man.
The Ramadani Brothers! People, please do not try anything you've just seen at home.
Oh, I was just about to.
Howie, you're on your feet the whole time, man.
I know, we did it. Guys, we did it. You know, probably one of the most terrifying acts in AGT history. I said, how can you step it up? That was a winning performance.
Heidi, were you impressed?
You know, I have a deep love for the two of you. I think you're absolutely incredible. The only thing I did not love about this act is Howie's smug face the entire time. And I might take my shoes and puncture a few holes into your tires later. So I'm very upset that you stole them from me, but I love you, and I mean, you deserve it.
Thank you. Thank you. We love you all. We love you all. Thank you.
Mel B.
Oh, I felt sick. I wanted to cry. I wanted to go home. I wanted to hide. I couldn't watch it. It was incredible.
Thank you. Thank you.
We said right from the get-go with this show, I think to win it, you genuinely, every stage, you've got to get better. And this, for me, was by far your best performance. This is what a final, honestly, should be about.
Now, Ramadani Brothers, what does it mean to you guys to be here in the finals?
This means a lot for us, and we are here to win.
Yes.
You can tell. You can tell.
Give it up for the Ramadani Brothers.
They're not done.
That's the most amazing balancing I've ever seen.
Unbelievable.
Oh my goodness. I don't know if I can watch this.
Scariest, most dangerous act I have ever seen on America's Got Talent.
There were no nets.
Thank you.
I'm speechless, which is weird for me.
Good, I'll move on. Heidi.
This is how you do it!
Thank you!
I mean, you are daredevils. I'm sweating from my armpits so badly. I was screaming along. I love the two of you. You're amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Sophia.
That was spectacular. It was the most exciting, fun, scary. Even the moment that you looked like you were not going to make it made it even better.
Unbelievable. It was, from start to finish, about as close to perfection I've seen over the years. You are absolutely brilliant.
Thank you.
That is very scary. Okay.
We're gonna vote. Howie.
Yes.
Heidi.
A big fat yes!
Yes!
Sophia.
Yes!
I've done the numbers. It's about 4,000 yeses.
Scariest act I've ever seen.
How can you take this to another level?
We have something, a big surprise again.
You're gonna take it to another level?
Yes, another level.
I love you guys, man. Ramadani!
You're gonna
the whole time.
It was honestly, Terry, that was spellbinding.
Yes.
I mean, genuinely, every single person in this audience, I think, felt the same thing, which was, this is so difficult, so scary, and at any time it could have gone wrong. In my opinion, this is an act that should be in the final, and I believe is a million-dollar act.
Thank you.
Thank you. Really good.
Heidi, I can hear you screaming backstage.
I am mind blown. Honestly, this is one of the best acts the world ever gets to see. The world ever gets to see.
Absolutely. I agree.
And all of us in here, we got to witness this live right in front of our eyes. I mean, you two are amazing.
Thank you.
Amazing.
Sophia.
I mean, I have to say, we always talk about some acts that we're never going to forget. Yeah. But this one, I have to be honest with you, I have been thinking of you guys since we stopped the auditions. Even Heidi and I, we've been talking. We want to see these guys.
Yeah.
They were so amazing. And tonight, you didn't disappoint.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Howie. So far, this is my favorite act of the night. Number one, you guys make Carry On so exciting.
Thank you.
I'm having trouble keeping my hat on. I don't know how you, it doesn't look real. You guys are amazing. America, vote. They need to be
they
in the final.
Thank you.
Ramadani Brothers, first of all, you guys took a nasty fall in rehearsal. Were you hesitant to do this here on the live shows?
Yes, definitely.
Well, first of all, how do you feel right now, having been successful doing it?
First of all, it's an honor to be here. It's our dream to be in America's Got Talent and a finalist. So we really love to be here.
All right.
Thank you.
million-dollar act. You know, if there wasn't my Lavender, who I love so dearly, my golden buzzer, you should win this whole thing, you know? You really should. And I love my Lavender!
Sophia!
I am so glad that you guys made it to AGT because this has been a treat to have you, here. Night after night. I mean, every time you come is exciting, sexy, crazy. I mean, everything.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Simon!
Just when I thought I knew who was going to win the show, everything's now changed because this was unbelievable. This is, like I said before, this is a million-dollar performance. This is an act that deserves to be in Vegas. You've worked so hard for this. It was breathtaking, amazing. My huge respect to you.
Howie, could you believe your eyes? This
I could
crazy.
Not believe my eyes. I couldn't believe that they could take it one step further. The fact that you, besides the balancing, you added that you were balancing on that dumbbell.
Yeah.
Not him. I'm talking about the thing between you. And the audacity. Nobody's even talking about this. Wearing white pants after Labor Day.
Ramadani Brothers, last week, you guys said that appearing on AGT was your biggest dream. What has this entire experience meant to you?
This is our dream coming true. First of all, we love to say thank you to each and everyone.
Thank you.